Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome to here, and I'm bringing you guys episode 3 of my F1 2011 playthrough stuff. So yeah, let's pick a helmet. I don't know why mine was blank. So let's do this one. Alright, so now let's see. I think this is Kuala Lumpur, the second one. So, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. Let's go to Malaysia. Okay, let's just read through these bulletins. So, I've been gaming a little for Battlefield 3, so I think it's okay. My reflexes should be okay, but I haven't played F1 necessarily in quite a while. I think 2 weeks, so my braking and stuff won't be exact as always, but I think I'll be okay. So it's Sunday afternoon, it's about 17:33. Season 1, Race 2. Alright, let's go. So this is, let's go fast forward practice. Let's see how much time. 10%? Yeah, let's do 10% for today. And let's do this. So, depending on how much time I have, I might do 10% or 3 laps like for each episode. So, most successful track is Melbourne because I've only done 1 season. That's pretty fast for a high speed crash. So I'll see you guys after I fast forward the practice. But yeah, I'll try to talk louder because my mic doesn't seem to be picking it up because I have to use my internal Mac mic. Because I need my Turtle Beaches for listening. You may be wondering why, but it just helps a lot. I'm not sure why, it just does, so let's just.
Talk about tire strategy. Here you'll find the information about how many sets you have remaining and the current level of wear. You can also change tire strategy in advance of the race.
Okay, let's go. I just want to skip practice. Alright, see you guys. Bye. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, so let's continue. I wish you could just skip. I said that last time. Okay, now this is where we go. So I gotta qualify 17th or above. Let's go to track. Let's drive out today. Let's do it for real. Thank you. Look around like we're so tentative. First one on track, buddies. Whoa. Oh, I hate this. It's like China. I hate this. Today, guys, play more video games. I'll warm up after, and I can race better. Not too tight here, though. Alright, so we got a guy right behind us. And corner, turning right, break. Alright, let's open up our DRS. And we're starting to pull away. We've got the hairpin coming up. Let's turn it off now and break early. And we're going to go onto the grass. Oh, we got him coming down fast. Oh, he's clipped me. Did you hear that? He clipped me. Alright, half throttle. Alright, full throttle. Alright, let's go back to the garage. That was horrible. Then I'll go back out again.
There's going to be a lot of cars out on track. We might need to wait for a gap.
Whoa, we're going fast in here. So we got two guys right behind me. And let's see, right now I have to post it up on a lap game because I drove out last time. Alright, we got a high field in 19th. We gotta beat Kovalainen. No, I need 17th. I just closed my DRS. Brake hard. Almost running into Eiffel. We got him on the outside. Gonna cut him off on the inside. And yes, we're out. Alright, so we got this awkward turn right here. And we're gonna come flying into turn B. Why did I say B? Don't know, but hold up. Alright, we're gonna go full throttle. Oh. Alright, so they're gonna pass me up and I gotta catch up to remain my time. Alright, this sector is 59 seconds. You gotta be 59 seconds. Not gonna make it. Oh, crash hit the sign, yeah. Return to garage and then I'm gonna go back out for a flying lap. Alright, let me check my tires real quick.